Credit card fraud continues to rise in the United States. Oxford, Mississippi is no exception. Oxford Police Department's investigative officer, Marcus Wilson, shares ways to prevent credit card fraud that he uses on a daily basis.
Like I said, I don't use it at the gas pump anymore. I go inside, and if I'm at a gas station and, you know, you have to put your pin in or where did I go with my card, I try to block it where no one can see the pin number. Because if it's somebody behind me and I drop my card right there and they see my PIN number, all they got to do is pick it up and, you know, they can use my card. So.
Banks are trying to provide ways to help prevent credit card fraud for their customers. Glenda Daniels shares one solution that Regions Bank has implemented into their bank.
Things that Regions has recently started, and I feel sure that there'll be other banks who will do this, is we have a feature called Lock It. So when you have your card, you can lock it on even on your mobile app to where no one can use your card except you.
Oxford Police Department tells us that the consequences for credit card fraud can result in up to 3 years in jail.
Felony on a credit card is it has to be $100 or more. Anything under $100 is a misdemeanor. Over $100, you could get up to 3 years in jail with a fine.
Credit card fraud can happen to anyone, even you. Newswatch, Jayla Whitfield.